Kessel trying to smack it out of midair. Second chance, can't get it out. McLeod has it ripped home by Foegele on the rebound. Bury the shot, Vejmelka the initial save, and that one has to feel good for Warren Foegele. His ninth makes it 4-1.
And he pounced on that puck. He was the one that came backtracking after the little mishap on the crisscross with Nugent Hopkins. It was Foegele that came all the way back to the defensive zone. Ryan McLeod's going to pick up an assist. And that's the worst rebound Vejmelka's given up in this game. It just takes it off the chest, the blast by Buries, directly out into the slot. Boom. No control on that one, and Foegele pounces on it. Scored a beauty goal versus Arizona early in the year in October for his first as an Oiler. And he makes no mistake on that one. You get rewarded for doing the right things.